The answer is that in general, I would think that algorithm A would be preferable to algorithm B, because the running time of algorithm A is 3n squared minus n plus 10, and here we have 2 to the power of n. So just as with the algorithm of Alice, this function here will grow very fast if n increases. But of course, this is only a very general statement. So in general, you have to be a bit more careful about choosing algorithms, even if the running times deviate like this. Because as we said before, we are taking worst case running times. So maybe the average case running time of algorithm B is much better than of algorithm A. And also we might be dealing with very small inputs. So if you would know that n, for example, doesn't get much bigger than 10, then those two algorithms are almost equal, or sometimes even algorithm B would be preferable. But in general, if you don't have any other information, I would go with algorithm A, because the running time is much lower than the running time here, as long as n is not very small.